Another inmate is on the loose tonight. Now, here's what he looks like. His name is Eric Pixley. He's actually assigned to Laumaka, the work furlough center that's located a block away from OCCC. He was last seen at the 11 o'clock headcount last night, but wasn't there for the headcount at 1:30 this morning. He's serving time for a probation violation. If you see Eric Pixley, call 911.